end of the game. Are you ready for the ultimate lightning round?
Ready!
Fasten your seatbelts, here we go! 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 7, cast all your anxiety on him, for he cares for
you.
Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 13, you will seek me and find me if you seek me with all your heart. Romans chapter 8, verse 31, if God is for us, who can be against us? Jeremiah chapter 33, verse 3, call me and I will
answer you.
Luke chapter 1, verse 37, nothing is impossible
with God.
Psalm 150, verse 6, so, but everything that has breath,
praise the Lord.
Okay, everyone, catch your breath. You have all done your best today. Here's our final question. According to his word, who does God say that you are? You have 15 seconds to answer. Please write your answers down now. Okay, time's up. Let's see what you've written down. Team number one, you're first.
The light of the world.
A child of the king.
The sheep of his hand.
A child of the king.
Alicia, Kate, John, Carly, these are all correct. Loves you with his everlasting love, so you can praise him and give the glory of your lives. You are the light of the world, reflecting God's love so that other people may come to know him. Hallelujah! You are all ultimate winners.
Questions have been answered today, that you learned that all the answers are in God's Word and God's Son. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice.